Good morning, Harrelson County Rebels. It's October 14th, and I'm Carol White with your morning announcements. We will hold a boys basketball tryout for non-football players. Players on Tuesday, October 26th and Wednesday, October 27th from 4:30 to 6:15, both days. Players must have a current physical on file or bring it to you with the day of tryouts. Participants must also be passing the required amount of classes to be eligible. Football players will have their own tryouts when football season is over. There will be a pie eating contest during this month's FFA meeting. On Monday, October 20th, all FFA members and students interested in joining the club are welcome to attend. Anyone interested in participating in the contest should see Ms. Holloway by the 19th. The meeting will be held in the agriculture room from 4 o'clock until 5:30 p.m. Be sure to bring an appetite for the pie eating contest. Be the Voice will kick off our 12-week program this Friday, October 15th, 2021. We will have four stations where students will be greeting and sharing excitement about power of spreading kindness. We hope you will join us in the excitement. A movement may start with a few, but it will carry along with others along the way. Locations for this Be the Voice event will be the 9th Grade Academy, the CTAE Breezeway, bus drop-off behind the lunchroom, and the breezeway behind Ms. Brown's room. For more information, see Ms. Schulenberg in the CTAE room, 306, or join our Remind group at eschulenbe. Seniors, if you have not already chosen your senior portrait pose, please follow the instructions on your grade level Google Classroom page to select your yearbook photo. Your portrait needs to be chosen by this Friday, October 15th. That's tomorrow. Also for seniors, it's a time to apply to college. Georgia Apply to College Day will be held on Wednesday, October 20th in the Media Center Computer Lab. Senior classes will be called in on a set schedule. If you are not on campus or you have a scheduled conflict, please know that all four blocks will be available for students to get help with applying to college. You can stop by your convenience. Please make sure to bring a credit or debit card so you can pay for your application on the same day. JSU will have a free waiver for those that attend. www.gafutures.org is a great resource for seniors to research schools and scholarships. The next production from HCHS Theater is right around the corner. Figments is a comedy about a writer struggling with writer's block and romance. Shows start Thursday, October 21st and run through the 24th. Visit hchstheater.com for more information, and tickets are available on GoFan or hchstheater.com. We'll see you there. Attention seniors, the FAFSA is open. You can apply at www.fafsa.gov. Yearbook Portrait Makeup Day will be October 14th. If you did not have your photo taken in August, please come to school looking your best. That's today. Hopefully you did. Yearbook prices went up to $75 and will stay that way until January 14th. Senior ads for the yearbook are now on sale through November 30th. More information can be found on the school website and the school Facebook page. Please remember that all photos on your senior ad must meet school dress code. Refer to the school handbook for dress code details or speak with Ms. Blackman if you have any questions. That's all for the announcements today. And remember, it's a great day to be a Harrelson County Rebel.